There are so many bad drinks. You don't have to take as a singer because it can damage your performance or your recording session. Yeah, today I'm talking about five bad drinks for singers. There are so many of them, but I'll be mentioning just five in this video. You're interested, let's get into the video. Hey, welcome back. If you're new on this channel, kindly click on the like button on click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the notification bell to get notified whenever I drop any video like this. Yeah, today I'll be talking about bad drinks for singer, just five of them. I'll be talking about them. Now let's get into that. Number one bad drink is any cold water. Any cold water are not good for your voice as a singer. They can damage your performance. And you can just stay away from cold drinks, any cold drinks. Better still, you can take a room temperature water instead of you taking cold drinks. Just take a room temperature water and you're okay with that. Stay away from cold drinks. Number two, bad drinks, acidic drinks. Acidic drinks. Acidic drinks are, for example, acidic drinks like your soft drink, soda, fruit juice, they can just cause you acid reflux, which can make your throat get swollen and can damage your performance as a singer or as a musician. Stay away from acidic drinks too. Just take a room temperature water and you're okay with that. Stay away from acidic drink, take note of that. Number three, bad drinks are caffeinated drinks. Caffeinated drinks, for example, your coffee, your soft drinks, they all contain caffeine and which are not good for your voice. They will get you dehydrated, they can dehydrate you and it will make you pee for long. And as a singer, you need to be hydrated, you need water all time. So I advise you not to take caffeinated drinks. Number four, bad drinks, milk-based drinks. Example, your chocolate milk drink. They can also get you dehydrated. Don't just stay away from them. I don't say you can't take them, you can all take them, but make sure you take them after your performance or maybe after a show or recording session. Can just take them, but this milk-based drink can make your voice look sound different, sound you feel uncomfortable. But this drink doesn't affect everyone. If you think you're okay with it, then you can take them after your performance. But if you think you feel uncomfortable with them, you don't have to take it at all. You don't have to take them at all. So stay away from milk-based drinks too. The last but not the least is the alcoholic drink. Alcoholic drinks also get you dehydrated, just like the caffeinated drinks. You pee every time when you take alcohol, and you need to be hydrated as a singer. You need to be with water most times. So I advise not to take alcoholic drinks. They are not good for you as a singer. Get you dehydrated. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, please kindly click on the like button, click on the red subscribe button below, and don't forget to click on the notification bell to get notified whenever I drop any video. Thanks. My name is Kilas Clean, aka Super Central Boy. Peace.